guy was in sunglasses in the suit. He goes to the school, he talks to the secretary or the principal and says, bring the kid in, I want to talk to him. You would think that at least the administration would call mom and say, hey, somebody wants to talk to your kid.
Well, she
got a call. She says, I got a call, I was finishing my lunch, and they said, hey, there's some Secret Service here questioning your son, so can you come on up? Maybe they would have done that first, or she might have used it.
They don't let him talk to the kid until the mother or the father is there.
You
That's crazy.
I do understand them coming to speak to him, though. I mean, I think it shows that
they're everywhere.
I mean, I feel better about that they are everywhere. And you got to be careful with these kinds of things. I mean, so it takes you 5 minutes to check it out and realize that it's nothing. You know, maybe the mom should have been there or the dad should have been there or somebody, but I actually think it says good things about our Secret Service.
All right. Meanwhile.